Well, Joe, I know he respects the power coming back, but it looked like he moved right into that kick to the body, and his opponent landed it flush. So let's see if he changes up his footwork a little bit and tries to avoid further damage to the midsection moving forward. Usman gets hit with a kick.
He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
Now he goes for the single leg. Usman gets the takedown.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Trying to spin to the back. He's back to his feet, but he's hurt.
Switching stances here. Oh, tags him with the straight. Nice job there by Usman. 45 seconds.
He hurt him! This could be it right here.
Seconds to go in round one.
Clean overhand.
Oh, back to the inside leg kick. Horn sounds for the end of round one.
Let's take a look at it again here.
Here we go, second round. You ready? You ready?
All right, second round underway.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Leg kick now, Joe. Oh, well-timed and placed overhand by Connor.
Whenever you see a fighter's legs stiffen up like that, that's not a good sign.
Usman gets caught with that punch.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange. Oh, he got caught. This could be it. He's hurt badly. He's just hanging on here right now. Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses. Wow. Body kick, look at that. Big shot.
He's got him hurt here.
Huge kick, misses.
Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to string together any solid combinations, and that has served to keep his opponent in this fight. So let's see if he can change up the tempo a little bit with his...
Oh, he can push there.
Halfway on his feet.
He's in a lot of trouble.
Change into the southpaw stance now, Joe.
Oh! He's definitely hurt. This fight is out! Back to his feet again. Amazing. Oh, very nice.
He's got him hurt here. Well, he's really starting to land.
No! Back to his feet again. Amazing. There's a nice inside leg kick.
Throws it.
Oh! Oh! Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh, McGregor's overhand punch to the head doesn't get to the target. He telegraphed that one, and it gets blocked. He could be a one-eyed fighter here.
Whoa! He's hurt badly. He's down. Back to his feet again. Amazing. Good defense there.
Wow, big overhand right miss.
McGregor gets hit by that leg kick. You may want to start checking some of these. Changes his stance.
Switches back again to southpaw.
Oh, beautiful strike there as he lands up top, and he does so right after catching the leg. So maybe it's...
Oh, another one! What a fight.
No, no, no.
Let's see some of the action here.
Brittany Palmer is here as well.
Here we go, final round, you ready? You ready?
Third round underway. Well, he hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down tonight. He continues to connect on a high volume of strikes here. Punch coming, it's blocked. Going orthodox now. How about that shot? Well, this has been an outstanding performance on the feet, Joe. I don't have to tell you that. You see the numbers at the bottom of your screen. His strike of choice tonight has been the over.
Oh! He's clearly hurt.
It is a welterweight matchup between Stephen Thompson and Cabal.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Here we go. Usman gets absolutely pelted by that head kick. Oh, straight punch. It's there again. Ooh, nice slip there to avoid the punch by Thompson.
Good job of timing strikes here.
Nice. Big left hook coming, it's blocked.
That one hurt.
Well, the body was wide open, his opponent took advantage. Kick to the body, lands flush. He's gonna have to make some adjustments here moving forward.
They have started this fight off with a brawl. Very good job of timing these punches.
Usman gets absolutely melted by that head kick. Goes back to the high kick now, and he lands again. Lands a punch.
Good defense there.
And he eats a right hand there.
Feints with the punch.
Tags him with the left hand. Right hook to the head, blocked. Tried to set up the straight left, but he missed. Well, they made all the right reads here tonight, and there's another one. Beautiful read on the leg strike as he catches it and then returns fire with a punch of his own. So,
devastating left hook.
Big left.
He's going to do something.
Usman gets up again, but he looks hurt, Joe. Now that jab starting to get established. Lands a punch there, Joe.
Nice combination. Rock with that right hand.
He's got him hurt here. Under 2 minutes to go in a back-and-forth first round here.
Oh!
Huge leg hand!
Oh! The kick lands and he's down! Oh, that's it! It's over! Beautiful knockout!
Steven Wonderboy!
streak, I'm running late. I did not come here to play. I got money to cruise in the streets. I was raised in the streets, I was made. If you ain't know the name, then you should be ashamed. Grow up and show me some love. You always wanna hate. But if I give me limits, I'm sipping lemonade. You claim you acting the same, and I'm acting the same. But you approaching me strange, you too close to me, man.
Coming up next, it is a welterweight showdown between the Nigerian.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Well, a lot of UFC history has been made within these very walls. Good to have you with us tonight as we get underway from Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey.
Really good job landing that series of punches.
Oh! Oh, straight right.
Lands a hard shot
hand
with the left.
We'll see if he can follow it up.
Oh! It's oh! This could be it.
Oh!
Oh, that left hook. Back up to his feet. Hard straight punch. Wow. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
He didn't miss with that uppercut. Coming up next, it's a light heavyweight matchup between Jon Jones and Daniel Cormier. And now our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight.
You ready? You ready?
Well, the United Kingdom boasts some of the most passionate MMA fans in the world, and they have packed the nines tonight. Good to have you with us as we get underway here at the O2 Arena in London, England. Straight right hand, no good. Cormier gets touched by that leg kick attempt.
Just tagged him with the right hand there.
Oh!
Big left hand!
Big body shot.
Shot there, too. Daniel's hurt.
Knee to the body. Well, Joe, I know he respects the power coming back, but it looked like he moved right into that kick to the body, and his opponent landed it flush. So let's see if he changes up his footwork a little bit and tries to avoid further damage to the midsection moving forward. And he lands a nice kick.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Oh, a nice straight punch there to his opponent, and he lands it just after catching the leg. So clearly, he is starting to find his timing, not just offensively, but defensively as well. Very good read there.
Excellent job of timing these combinations. And he's looking for that left.
He blocked the punch. Pretty good straight punch for him there, Joe.
There's a nice knee to the body by Jones. Good jab by Cormier.
Oh, he catches the leg there and then works it into a takedown. High-level mixed martial arts there. Now the hammer fist here by Cormier. Strong bottom work here, staying busy.
Vicious ground and pound to the body.
Back to the feet now. Oh, beautifully placed and timed kick there by Johnny Bones.
He got tagged there.
Past the two-minute mark in round one. Jones gets plastered with that overhand. Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection. Going to the body there with the right kick.
Oh, nice body shot. Fainting with the punch.
How about that shin? Big shots exchanged in the pocket there. Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked. Oh, hook to the head by Johnny Bone. Well, he eats a punch to the head there, Joe, and he would be wise to get his head off of that center line. It's almost as if he's moving straight into that punch. Kick to the body by Jones. Seconds left.
Oh, he caught a big right hand. Hard straight punch.
Wow.
Things just got real interesting. Definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
1-2 punch by Jones.
John Jones attacking the body.
Absolutely, Joe. Ooh, blocks the shot. And he continues to work the body here.
Wow!
He's got him right here. Back to the feet.
He's in a lot of trouble.
Strike attempt there is blocked. Just misses with that one.
Hit him with the jab.
Big right hook coming. It's blocked. Right hand upstairs. Well, he may need to drop the elbows here defensively, Joe. How much more body damage can he take? And he connects there.
Dropping down, looking for a single.
Jones gets the single leg takedown.
Back up again.
Oh, nice job to get the guard up there as the strike is blocked by Jones. Well, he was a little bit lackluster in round one. You can't say the same here in this second round. He has really picked up the pace, an uptick in the aggression. That one appeared to stun him.
He's got to be careful there. Don't rush in.
Leg kick now. Oh, and he tags him with the straight. Nice job there by Jones.
Look at that.
Oh, a nice punch out of the break there after he had caught the leg. So he is really starting to put it all together now and clearly seems to have found the timing of his opponent.
Look at that straight right.
Back and forth we go. Changes his stance. Seconds to go in round two.
Boom! Shin to the dome.
Lands a punch.
Franklin's got it.
DJ Khaled.
The DA on my way here. I made some millions on my way here. I seen you coming on my way here. I let my ass off on my way here. Benny Yaga with the brain bust open. That new Mustang got the brain bust open. Pay them racks like Jimi Hendrix on a guitar. Load my gun, cock it back, and then I push start. I can't name how many times they try to clone me. I can't name all the names that tried to on me. This dirty money helped me see the devil. So did it thoughts, no, they ain't forever. My trials and tribulations playing out on blogs. Spent 300,000 in gutter, that's on all the cars. That Maybach park itself. That Range Rover came with steps. Electric tables in the back of me.
All right, coming up next, we get to this welterweight bout between Nick Diaz and Kamaru Usman. Our tale of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. Diaz is 5 years the elder. The rest is nearly identical. All right, now for the official introductions, we go inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner. This man is a wrestler, holding a professional record of 14 wins, 1 loss. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of Boca Raton, Florida, Kamaru, the Nigerian Nightmare, Usman. And now introducing his opponent, fighting and...
Ready to fight? Ready.
First round underway. He blocks the punch.
Kick to the body.
Oh! Head kick. Now a right hand.
They're trading strikes here.
Combinations here.
Hurt him with that uppercut. Hard straight punch. And there he swung with a haymaker.
Usman gets hit by that kick to the body. Well, Joe, I know he respects the power coming back, but it looked like he moved right into that kick to the body, and his opponent landed.
Oh! Big shot from the clinch.
Oh, he is up, but man, is he hurt. A finish could come here at any time.
Oh! Oh, he missed that kick.
Nice punch by Diaz.
Blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
Oh, and he lands good a big left hand there.
Oh, very nice. Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed. Good short punch there. And he's looking for that left.
Well, he established the jab.
Oh, man. Body kick.
He's
down.
Got hurt here.
Big straight punch. Oh, hard kick.
Just over 2 minutes to go in round one. Diaz going with the kick to the body, but unable to find the range.
That's a nice clean shot.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. That one appeared to stun him.
He's rocked.
Diaz. How about that chin?
Big shots!
The left hook hits home.
Big body shot! To the body.
Oh, he is throwing that right with fight-ending intentions.
Huge left shot.
Massive left punch there.
Big body shot. Body shot there, too.
Oh, he's hurt!
Big kick to the body land.
He's got him hurt here.
He is going after it. Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
Just misses with the straight left hand. Oh!
He's hurt. The big kick lands the body. Misses a huge hook to the head.
Warms out for the end of round one. Oh, a huge body shot buckles into the body just at the end of the round. How about it? So back to the stool he goes. Physically, obviously compromised. Mentally, we'll see if his corner can keep his head in this fight.
And here's a liver shot that does some real damage. Let's see it one more time.
Brittany Palmer in the building.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, round two.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to string together any solid combinations, and that has served to keep his opponent in this fight. So let's see if he can change up the tempo a little bit with his strikes and try to put together a combination that is more damaging to his opponent. Well, as we pull up the numbers there, bottom of your screen, the body strikes really tell the story in this one. That was a big focus for his camp coming in, and he has certainly worked that midsection to great effect here tonight.
Yep.
Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. Kick right under that right elbow.
He got nailed in the body. He is in big trouble here. He's down.
Orthodox for much of the fight. He's going southpaw here, Joe. Goes back to the southpaw stance here.
Oh, nice.
The big right hand. Oh, man, look how quickly he gets that foot to the target. Well, he has really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive than we saw in round one, and now starting to find himself in the pocket.
That one hurt.
Landing a good series of strikes here.
Kick to the body. He's hurt.
Misses with the right hand.
Oh, double jab.
Oh, another crisp jab lands flush. Nice way to keep the opponent at distance there. Huge liver kick. That might do it.
He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble. Huge leg kick.
Oh, huge right hand.
This could be it. Back up to his feet. What power that guy has in his hands.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd abs. Now we go inside the octagon.